They stood there in the ashes where the altar used to be. There was no joy on Easter morning, 1943. Our father's fathers cut the trees right here on this site. Stood for nearly 80 years, it was gone just one night. 7 years to build her up again, with mass out in the hall, from the basement to the steeple. 7 years in all, three chords for every family, cutting all down to the mill. People of the parish build a church, stands here still. They sifted through the ashes, picked the relics off the floor. They held mass that Sunday in the parish hall next door. Rubble was still smoldering, they were drawing up the plans. Rise out of the ashes, they need every pair of hands. 7 years to build her up again, with mass out in the hall, from the basement to the steeple. 7 years in all, three chords from every family, cutting all down to the mill. All the people of the parish build the church, stands here still. Every family in the parish gave all they could afford, all the time that they could spare, and they cut their three cord. Sweating, blood, and nails will shine board into all these ports. Working with the neighbors, build a new house of the Lord. 7 years to build her up again, pass out in the hall. From the basement to the steeple, 7 years in all. Three chords from every family, cutting all down to the mill. People of the parish build the church, stands here still. Now nearly 80 years, it's come and gone again. This church has been the center of our little town since then. Several generations of community and prayers. I was baptized on